What's up, everybody? I'm Soprano, and welcome to The Evil Within. I have never played this game before. I actually have no idea what to expect. I've seen gameplay trailers when the game was coming out at the time, but nothing enough to know what it's about or what I'm doing, or I just know there's a lot of crazy stuff that happens and a lot of gore. So I'm quite intrigued. I was recommended this, so I'm going to give it a shot for the Halloween season. So let's get to it. So far, it's looking pretty creepy. So am I going to be spending all my time in a mental asylum? Like Outlast?
All units, 1199, expedite cover code 3, Deacon Mental Hospital.
184 copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 184.
Sorry, detectives.
Oh.
I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're going to have to make a detour.
She's asleep.
Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127,
that does sound pretty creepy. Respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
So what do you have to...
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
Castellanos.
184, be advised. Some problem with Chimon, son of Deacon Memorial.
I'm never going to remember that name. Oh.
God damn it.
That's actually hurt my ears. The map design's giving me Last of Us 1 vibes, not the 2013 version.
Junior Detective Kid. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
It's very mysterious. Ice Department. Alright, so am I going to be playing as three people then? I don't know. I'm not sure.
What do you make of it?
Connolly, contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're going to have a look around.
Right.
Yeah. I'll stay out here. Oh, okay. Chapter 1, an emergency call. That was a smooth little transition there, and I'm kind of liking the widescreen. I feel like I'm peeking through a letterbox, though. That's different. I'm not used to that. I don't know if that's going to change or not. He says no weapons are left in the car.
What do you see, Kidman?
Rain is going to wash away any evidence.
That can happen. Alright, apparently we're going to be going in. Alright, I'll see you pair inside. Let's go.
Smells like blood.
Alright. Stay sharp.
A little bit of iron in the air.
We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
We might need you. And this is pretty messed up. Everyone got to lots of jam jars. It is pretty messed up, though.
Did you hear something?
Couple of piled up bodies.
Someone alive in here.
Jesus Christ! I didn't actually think he was gonna move. Yo, what the hell happened in here? That nurse got screwed over. Oh, we're going in here. Okay.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Anthony Hopkins. It looks like Anthony Hopkins.
Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him.
Look at early days, Anthony Hopkins, like Hannibal Lecter era, and you tell me this guy does not look like him. Oh, we're going to check out some the CCTV. Is it going to be like Five Nights at Freddy's? Are they going to get a jump scare? I'm going to clinch slightly, because I don't know. Oh. Whoa! What the hell is this dude? Okay. That was pretty sick. Oh, when you're hanging from a ceiling and classical music's involved, you know things aren't good. Where am I? Okay, there's other people here with me. Alright. Oh, my partner's here with me. Oh, hello. Well, he's seen better days. Okay, so I can look around. What's he doing? I want to get to that knife. It's clearly for me. What the fuck is he? What's going on? I can hear it way too vividly in my ear. That's not cool. Okay. Okay, well, I'm going to be swinging for this, because... Come on. Come on. I got this. Come on. Come on. Ah. Big swing. There we go. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, sorry, I do have to do that. Oh! I can see keys hanging off that hook. Okay, he's walking away. Can I get him? Yes, I can get him! That was a complete guess. Keys were further into hospital basements. They were used long before the hospital's modern security system was put in. Alright, so I'm not going to follow him in. I'm going to go that way. Because I need to look around this room first. I need to know if... Okay, that's gross. Oh, there's a door here. Okay. I've got it. This is disgusting. He had to have heard that. There's no way. Let's keep it casual. I don't like the fact that I can't see him anymore. Oh shit, the mage jump.
Shit.
This is nowhere the fastest he can run. Get the fuck out of here, dude. I'm not turning around, fuck that. Go! Go! Ah! Oh, I thought that split me in half then. That was a... What the fuck? Oh no! Trapdoor! Trapdoor! Get in! Get in! Oh my god. How long has he been doing this for? There's so much blood! Well, that's gross. The smell would be enough. That's all I'm saying. Okay. Oh no, we got a limp. Is this what we're doing now? Oh, I gotta push. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna just go the way I'm supposed to go. I don't think this is too much gonna be like a looting game, but I know there's gonna be like health and stuff to pick up and probably ammo or whatever. But beyond that, I don't know what I need. I don't know what I'm supposed to pick up or what I'm supposed to really do. I just, at this point, need to get the hell out of here. Because this place is messed up. And this was a mental home. An asylum.
Where's the exit?
Well, it's certainly mental now. Old note from the sewer. Beside the locked gate at the far end of the sewer, there is a ladder which you can take to the old ward. If you would make it through there, you would find an elevator leading outside. You would be the one who escaped. You might be the one who survived. Okay. We got a bit of a plan going. We got a thing to do. We're not going that way. And we're not going this way, apparently. Oh! That does look like somewhere I can get through, though. Is that because there's keys and shit about? Is that what that is? Yeah, yeah. Well, if I find any, I'll see what I can do. Can I search anything? Nope. Early days yet, I imagine. Okay. This is taking a long time. I know I'm injured, but I think the suspense is killing me. I'm just waiting for something to pop out at the top. Is it going to happen? I've got Arkham Knight PTSD when Man Bat popped his head over the rooftop and scared the absolute crap out of me. Anyone who knows that moment knows exactly what I'm referring to. Ooh, shiny folder. Let's have a look. Boiler room note. STEM system operation test begins. Success. Confirmation of brain wave synchronization. Loss is minimal. Continuing experiment. Agent collects the data. Anomaly occurs. Not with the subject. The stenographer claimed, I don't know what that means, never heard that word before, they were feeling well and fell into a coma for reasons unknown. The doctor orders the STEM system terminated. Staff begins complaining of nausea and falling unconscious one after another. Those who still move plan their escape from the hospital, but for unknown reasons are unable to. Though the STEM system should have been deactivated, subjects maintained brainwave synchronization with the host. He, that man appeared. I'm guessing that's that dude that can teleport. Is that anything? Nope. I go through this door. Is anything around here? Okay, so it doesn't look like I've really collected much so far, but still early, still early. Okay. Got this limp. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Okay. There's... Oh! Ah! Okay, so it's one of them games. It's very Alien Isolation. I feel cozy now. What the fuck? Who is this dude? Man's got some strength to do that. Okay, he's trashing the joint. Fuck me! Oh, I think he opened the door for me. It sounds like he's further away now. What? He still sounds really close. I'm not sure yet. All right, I'm risking it for a biscuit. Let's do this. An enemy alertness icon. Proximity, an enemy is within a certain distance. Discovery, when the enemy is aware of you. So squinty eye means he can't see me. Surprised eye means he can see you. Okay, got it. Is right there, shit the bed. Okay. Please don't come out this door. There's nowhere I can go. Turn around. Stop teasing me! Oh, I thought he could hear me then.
Can't let him see me.
Okay, I am guessing I can go through that way, but I don't want to really risk it. Okay, there's boxes there. Holy shit! I don't know why I tried it, I just had to, like, it gave me the prompt and I pressed the button. I'll pick that up later. No! Go! 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 Limpy man, go! Go! You pathetic sack of shit! Go! Oh! Anyway, anything here? No, I can't hide in here. I've got to keep going! Keep going! Oh, shit. Oh, no! Go! Go! Oh, my God. Get in the lift! No! Yeah! Screw you, bitch! That was mad. I don't know why I tried to stab him, but it gave me the prompt. I had to go for it. I don't know why. Instinctively. He took that like a champ, though. Have a nice little rest while I can. Jesus. The Evil Within. Solid little intro. Okay. Oh, I can walk better now. My injury healed in the lift. What the fuck is that? What did that? Okay, now you can run. Go, go. Oh, go. Can I go outside? Oh, okay. So it's not all in the asylum then. What the? What's going on?
Detective!
Get in the ambulance now! Whoa! Alright, 28 days later. And 2012, all in one. Yo! Oh! I spotted him. Oh, Anthony Hopkins is with us. It's all good.
Where's Joseph? Man, I'm sorry, but you never came out. I waited, but... Please, settle down, Leslie.
What the? Yo, yeah, this is sick, you know? Whoa! This guy can drive, man. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh. Whoa! Guys spotted that like a champ. What? Whoa! What the hell is that? Whoa! This is sick! It's very Inception. What is going on? Wow, okay. Oh, we're getting into a subway of some kind now. This isn't good.
Damn it. Are we cut off from everyone?
Well, you're underground, so I would imagine that this is bad signal down there, at least.
Just a few bumps, we're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Oh.
Fine. Fine.
Who is that dude?
Fine. Fine. Fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
Fine.
It's fine.
Fall! Fall!
What? Not him, he was a good driver, he helped out. Oh shit. Whoa. What the fuck?